Tonight, the rumor around the block is that there are some people here who still are in relationships. And there are truly some people here right now that I adore so, so much. And I don't want other people taking that time from them if they're not here for the right reasons.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, when I was on The Bachelorette, I really so badly wanted to get married and have babies.
I wanna be with you forever. Jillian, will you marry me?
Absolutely. I ended up picking Ed. I envisioned us getting married and having a house and kids, but he just happened to have a couple girlfriends on the side back home. So I've had an amazing 10 years since The Bachelorette. I have met the man of my dreams. I have two beautiful, healthy children, an amazing job.
Cheers to you and I.
Or cheers to whatever's on your shirt.
It's spit up. It's like an accessory, yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
I have started a career in television. I'm the host of a show called Love It or List It. I also have a blog. I do a lot of speaking engagements, have my own necklace line, I have a line of rompers. So I'm basically doing a little bit of everything.
Okay, Leo's got his chocolate.
Being on The Bachelorette was life-changing, and I feel like life just happened exactly how it was supposed to. You know, happily ever after so far.
Go, Leo, go!